Hi.
Hi, Nancy. How are you?
I'm fine, darling. How are you?
I'm good.
So nice to see you. Come.
Thank you for inviting me on this wonderful show.
Pleasure.
Thank
pleasure.
You.
Come and sit. Yes.
You know, and in India, it's always about ghar pe bulate hai, ghar pe milte hai, ghar ka khana khilate hai, you know.
Let me tell you one thing is that I'm going to cook a very special dish for you.
Oh, wow.
It's called the masala rice biryani.
Oh, so fabulous.
Are you going to help me cook?
I would love to help you cook. You know the recipe and I'm going
lovely.
To stand
so
and watch and make it happen.
Let's go and make it.
How lovely.
Okay? Today, I'm going to show you a nice masala rice biryani, which is actually a vegetarian biryani.
So I got married and I decided I was going to be the best housewife. So I decided if I'm going to do it, let me do it to perfection. So I did all these culinary courses. I did Thai, Continental, Italian, Mexican, desserts, eggless desserts. Then I learned this vegetable carving thing, which I've completely forgotten. It's been 10 years. And then I did table settings and napkin foldings and patani what
all nonsense.
Yeah. I'm going to be the perfect housewife.